As we continue to track today's storm, there's still a lot of talk about the last big one to come through. Douglas County officials going door to door today to get assessments of how much damage that tornado did exactly a week ago in Highlands Ranch. They're trying to figure out how many homes were hit and how much it's going to cost to fix them. The stats will be used to determine whether the area qualifies for federal assistance to help homeowners there. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas was with the teams when they went door to door today in Highlands Ranch.
Oh my gosh!
The rare tornado that tore through Highlands Ranch left a real mess that crews continue trying to clean up. Now comes the job of trying to figure out how many homes were damaged and about how much money it will cost to fix things like broken windows and damaged roofs.
Mainly window and some water damage.
Figuring that out is up to teams made up of Douglas County Sheriff's deputies and assessors with the Office of Emergency Management.
We roll up all that data, we produce it and give it to the state. The state then gives it to FEMA, which FEMA uses to determine our eligibility to get a presidential declaration of disaster.
The teams are looking for homes like this one, whose roof was damaged by a tree during the storm. Missy Shimerak and her husband were home when the tornado came through.
My husband just happened to open the door right when the tornado took the tree up, and he was just completely freaked out for a number of days.
She's glad this assessment is being done.
I thought it was great because they said they were going to send numbers up to the state, so I thought it was really nice of them to be trying to help us out more.
Homeowners are encouraged to first make claims through their insurance companies. If the area qualifies for assistance, there could be help available to pay for costs not covered in those policies. A damaging, fast-moving tornado in Dougco that took seconds to cause so much damage, now taking days to fix, assess, and clean up.
In Highlands Ranch, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.